Sup, Chunky the Lunatic here. I'm gonna play some Wwe2k20 as my Mikey whipwreck I created. Sorry if I'm on communication, I was looking up stuff. But okay, here we go. Mikey whipwreck. Hopefully it doesn't crash or freeze. You dialing my parapa call? That's cool, thanks, bro. That's right, I have that's right, everyone, I have an account I put creations on. Sometimes I do requests, sometimes I don't. My data is kind of full, but yeah. So I do, I create. Oh crap, wrong one. My grandma's spine. Shadow Star, my grandma's spine. Alright, alright. See, yours is spine too. Here we go. Oh no, happy. Come on, man. Can we not do this? About to have a match. Sorry about the mic if it acts up. TV down so we don't get no copyright. Okay. Here we go. Scream Rules match. Hang on, let me turn this off a second. Here we go. Alright, here we go. When they're battling under extreme rules.
Oh, make no mistake about it. This match is high stakes, high risk, and high reward. A mistake here can take years off your career.
Yeah, it's impossible to predict what kind of danger awaits because everything and anything is legal here, gentlemen.
Not again. One of these competitors is eventually.
eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
He's taking it up top.
Textbook vertical suplex. Bam.
An early pin attempt. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Not even close.
Taking his time. Dropkick hits the mark. Escapes in a nick of time.
Just breaking down the opponent.
The quick reversal there by Randy Orton. Olympic slam!
When Randy Orton can do an angle slam.
He might have been waiting on that one.
From behind.
Orton looking on his game right now. Beautiful senton. Ooh, neck breaker. Oh, had that well scouted.
No, another reversal. Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
What?
What are we going to see here?
I have the same creative character that doesn't that has a low overall, if you want to know.
Remember, though, there are no timeouts in WWE.
All the way, slam. And here's Randy Orton showing why he's a master manipulator.
Back inside the ring. Oh, the sledgehammer connects. That'll scramble your insides.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Carefully measured knee drop.
Look out. Here we go. Ready for takeoff.
And he wants nothing to do with any of that.
The fatal four-way match works like this. Four superstars are in the ring all at once. There are no countouts and no disqualifications. You have four superstars who are throwing down in the ring.
All at the same
Sorry about
time,
that. I had to do that. I'm not going to be having any toxic people in the chat.
Oh, shows no mercy. And that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap. That connected. I think that was better than the first time.
Bray Wyatt going for it early.
And he stops the count. And it's Bray Wyatt executing the reversal. Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Driven down. Not looking good right now.
Oh my God, right into the turnbuckle
like a lawn dart.
Not my day. This is really not my day.
619. Boom, what a forearm. Oh.
Corey, what could be the key to victory in this? What's important is to know your surroundings at all times. Utilize cagey maneuvers. Know how an attack can come out of nowhere.
It is difficult to move in this environment, but when the opportunity comes knocking, you have to move on it in a hurry.
Oh, man, inverted backbreaker. Ow.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered. When it comes to matches like this, I'd say the more innovative a superstar is when it comes to offense, the better chance they have of victory. A torturous knee.
Lights out. DDT connects.
By Randy Orton.
Randy Orton is
fast. Bye-bye if you're coming around the ground full.
Completely manhandling, my goodness.
Will this be enough?
One, two.
Not enough to end this one. Might have slipped there, Cole. Hooked up. Back suplex. Viper in full control.
The quick reversal there by Randy Orton.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Oh, flipping the script on him there. An impressive series of moves. Looks like nobody's budging, Cole. Textbook vertical soup. Gut kick. Nothing fancy there.
Mr. Abigail delivered by Bray Wyatt.
Wow, did you see that?
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
I would love to know what made him think that was a good idea.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
This could be the chance he was looking for.
This is Randy Orton.
DDT!
Planted. Saw that one coming.
And it's carry.
Nice takedown.
Come on, I know you're going to get in the ring. Come on. Come on. Oh, wait. Not to worry about them.
Hooked up. Orton looking on his game right now. Randy Orton looking in this. Go. Call the old whipper snapper.
But is it enough to defeat Wyatt here?
Setting up again.
Oh, the stunner. That was the best one I've ever.
That was a snapper.
Kick out at two. Whoa, that may have been a slow count.
Yeah, but he's hurt, guys.
Textbook vertical suplex. Bam. Here we go.
We are seeing a lot of.
He breaks it. I can't believe it.
So that was close.
That he broke out of that. Got a leg drop. Bulldog. Russian leg sweep. RKO.
And I stand like an idiot. Nice.
And he got a near fall out of it.
Not quite.
At the all. Feed off the WWE Universe. This place is starting to rock. Quick reversal there by Rick. Shoulders down. This could be it. Must have something different in mind here. Wow. Gets out of there in a hurry. A neck breaker. Cover. Two.
And you can debate whether or not that would have been the end. Interesting decision there.
Nagi. Gotta say, this has kind of been a good match.
Oh, just aggression, just pure brutality.
Not easy.
Uh-oh, this will make it fade fast.
He goes for the cover. I don't know how he keeps kicking out.
Wow, Randy Orton was all but finished, but he summoned the strength to survive again.
Back between the ropes.
Look at this. Bray Wyatt doing some good work here.
Okay.
And look at Foot. A back suplex. More punishment to his head. He can end it here. He's got him. You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here. Unreal.
So precise.
At the all. Oh my goodness, crushing it.
Look at the disdain in the eyes of the Viper.
Back suplex.
This textbook snap suplex.
Interesting decision here, Corey.
I don't know. I kind of like it. He clearly wants
to set for the ride through the table. Here comes another one.
Golly, a whipper snapper. Meet him.
And will this be it?
Yes.
One, two, three.
It's over. And a one.
It's over. Can you believe it? It's
nice. Sorry if I'm not talking that much. I'm waiting for viewers to come in. You know what? I'm gonna play somebody else. Since somebody was talking about my Parappa. I should just say Mikey Whipwreck and more, because people gonna keep thinking I'm playing as Mikey Whipwreck. He's a good wrestler, but I gotta give other characters I made a chance. Alright. Play a swap of Pyrus. Let me change the thing. People, they're gonna say, "Oh, well, you're not Mikey Whipwreck." Okay, I just say Mikey Whipwreck. Because I want to be tricking people. I'm not kind of a liar like that. So I'll play as Mikey Whipwreck. You gotta watch her.
Here we go, and remember, falls count anywhere in this right. match. A great reversal. Herman, nine! How do you not have an upset stomach after that one? Well, guys, the referee should have it relatively easy here tonight because, as you know, in a false count anywhere match, anything goes. Gets him with a counter. Me. Hard to argue your take on this match, Michael. When there are no rules to enforce, the official's sole responsibility in a match like this is to simply declare the victor.
Yeah, the referee may only have one job, but I'm still willing to bet he finds a way to mess it up.
Scoop slam!
Gets out of dodge there.
Underhook suplex. Ooh, oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
He got out of the way.
Okay.
Tear the features clean off your face.
Might have to even the odds.
Back in the ring now. Lightning fast reflexes. And again, yet another counter.
Oh, it goes low. You're not cheating, you're not trying. Evading possible disaster there.
Fireman's carry.
Nice takedown.
Rivalry has reached a new level when superstars collide in this combat zone. Corey, what are the keys to remember for the competitors?
You got to tee off on an opponent. Use everything in your vicinity as a weapon. It's about a competitor getting theirs by any means.
The more damage you inflict, the better. This is all about total destruction. Nothing is off limits.
In the world.
Brutality. Great competitors, great superstars right here in WWE.
Oh no.
All the way for the top. He's ducked in the corner now. Oh no, we've got a problem here, guys.
Burning hammer.
Proving tough to catch. Nice takedown.
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Oh, I knew that was coming.
What the heck?
neckbreaker.
Oh, what a forearm. How impressive was that reversal?
Massive double foot stomp.
The matcher is gone.
Hung in the tree of woe. Nothing good this way comes.
I'm not sure this strategy is good.
No way. No way in hell.
He is a long ways away.
And we are done here.
Gross.
And this has got to be it. And he manages to get the shoulder up.
Not today.
Not yet.
Not today.
Oh, no, no. This ain't right.
Monsterplex!
Back to the torso here. Eliminate the core. This is a great move. Finds a way to reverse.
DDT.
Leg drop.
Nah, right in the mat, face first.
That certainly wasn't pretty.
What a shot.
Kick to the gut. Hooked up. DDT.
He's getting pushed out into the defensive. He's getting beaten up out there, but staying strong. Great counter. Impressive in-ring IQ on display.
Oh, man. Inverted backbreaker.
Ow. Wanted a little breather, I guess.
Oh, thanks, Harris. Thanks.
He's going to the top rope. Oh, Corey, he unloaded there. Uppercut.
Jarring. Not just any uppercut. That one was Swiss.
No way. Astounding power.
Okay.
End of days.
One of the.
And he goes for the pin.
One, two.
And he got a near fall out of it.
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
Thanks.
Oh, that'll break his arm.
I think I'm in a load of trouble right now. Fighting somebody.
Level performance from these competitors tonight.
They've shown a lot of resiliency. You have to give them that.
Down across the knee. Carefully measured knee drop. Stomping down.
Continue.
Uh-oh. And you know, too quick to catch him there. Wow, what a sequence. Perhaps he's thinking the ring can't
contain. The fall's gone anywhere.
And he's heading back in.
His offense is on point right now.
He's hitting on all cylinders right now.
Got him caught.
He has him right where he wants him.
Sorry, the motorcycle.
Not looking good, guys.
Oh, crud. This might be the end. Right.
His shoulders are down.
One, two. Oh, how resilient was that? I'm having a hard time believing that one.
Gets out of the way.
And fast.
This is how people end up getting hurt.
Oh, boy.
Just launched. Every person in this capacity crowd is on their feet.
Nice.
And with good reason. These superstars are earning all of their respect.
The end may be in sight for his opponent.
Get you that time.
I'm not sure how he's even standing. He's one step ahead there. Great technical know-how on display.
Elbow finds its mark.
He's really gasping for air now.
Yeah, he's taking a lot of damage to that torso region, and I think it's starting to add up.
Here it comes. He's got him.
What a barreling spear.
Caught him flush. Gets the shoulder up. Wow. What's it going to take?
I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
He's trying again. There!
That was vicious. Amazing. Kevin, cue that up again. Unleashing it a second time.
I'm definitely saving this to kick up without using his legs.
Check out this power. Are you kidding me? A deadlift. Aggressive attacks. He's dictating the pace of this match now, guys. He's gaining the upper hand here. Uh-oh.
I'm afraid to think what's going to happen next.
His midsection is getting absolutely destroyed here, Corey. At this point, he has to be concerned about internal damage. Back into the ring. Stomping away. This match may be nearing its limit. Considering he can be pinned anywhere, his chances are rapidly shrinking. Great agility there. Anticipated that attack perfectly. Saw that one coming.
110th Street Slam.
He's about to do it. He's about to do it again.
What a barreling spear. All he has to do is capitalize.
How much more can they endure? I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole.
about to see it again?
That might have put the exclamation point on this one.
I think that finally closes the book.
There is no quit in this man tonight.
I am on a roll.
Has come unglued.
Rightfully so.
I don't know how. I don't know.
Are you kidding me? A deadlift.
I really don't know, bro.
Moonsault.
That was just like a miracle.
Thinking about what to do next here. Huge toss.
Really?
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Will it be?
You got me.
He got the job done. This one is over.
That was a good fight. I got it. Yeah, good game, bro. Good game. Let me change the... Because I want to use more than just... Thanks, Joseph. I mean, Jamie. I don't know how to pronounce your name. But thanks, Harris. I'm just going to call your last name Harris. Alright, how do I change this? There we go. I'm sorry, I'm not sorry. I'm just changing the thing. There. It's not just Mikey Whipwreck all the time. It's other people. So if you can see on the title of my thing, it'll say Mikey Whipwreck and more. And I'll probably let y'all decide who y'all want me to choose. All right, let's get this started. Some of these characters I created, like this Pam Jam I created, Parappa I created, Perfect Cell I created. I could go on. This guy, yes, I'm sad to say, yes, I created him. Newgrounds Legend. So it is him as well. Sorry. Guess I'll play a swap Iris this time. Since I said Mikey Whipwreck and more. I'm ready to join. So if y'all got any questions, just ask me to keep me busy. Sorry, hang on a second. I think my thing's gonna corrupt. I know it by fact. When, I don't know. A lot. I could go on, like I said, I could go on about this. I made a lot. And I mean a lot. Play as a zombie skater. Before YouTube, the monetization or saying that this is too violent, I'm gonna say this now, and I'm not mean to be mean. This channel is not for kids, it's for gamers. Mature gamers, it's not for kids. I have to say that right now because I don't want, trust me, y'all don't want my channel to be deleted and stuff, so yeah. Oh, here comes somebody right now. Oh, no, no, we can't have that. If you're playing as a super weight, I'll play as a super heavyweight too. Patriot.
In a false count anywhere match, you have to expect the unexpected, right, Byron?
Forget the unexpected. Look at this!
One, two. No, he lets him out.
Hope.
What's going to happen here? Oh, breaker.
Spine shattering. He evades the attack.
Spear! Spear!
Avoiding trouble there. Boom! Impact! Shoulders are down. Broke them. Well, guys, the referee should have it relatively easy here tonight because, as you know, in a false count anywhere match, anything goes.
And he's out of there in a nick of time. Beautiful side Russian leg sweep. Look at this amazing athleticism.
He's looking a little off balance. He had to be prepared. It's ill schoolboy.
What a counter!
Kick right to the midsection. Boom!
Uh-oh, submission move.
Whoa, this is surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I'm not really sure why he would let him out right there.
He continues to press forward.
He is just dominant right now.
Big reversal.
Jawbreaker! You can pick up your teeth in the third row.
This is not going well.
The dangers in this kind of match are endless. Byron, what could we expect in this one? It's all about the dangers of the unknown. The fight could go anywhere. An attack.
This could do it.
He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
He isn't going to go away that easy.
Hard to argue your take on this match, Michael. When there are no rules to enforce, the official's sole responsibility in a match like this is to simply declare the victor.
Yeah, the referee may only have one job, but I'm still willing to buy a drop kick.
And will this start a momentum shift? Perhaps it will.
Not this time.
All the way crashing down.
Reverses. Can he make him pay? God, a big uppercut. He can't take any more of this.
Yeah, he can move this thing anywhere, in or out of the ring.
That'll hinder your modeling career.
Move right there.
He's lining him up. Great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
Side Russian leg sweep.
Perfect form.
He knows he's in trouble.
Oh yeah, just to let you know, viewers, I'm going to be starting a new call tournament, but who are going to be in there, I don't know yet, so you have to stay tuned. I might do it soon.
The better part of valor.
Inside the ring now.
Pick up your teeth in the third row. Are we about to see it? And into the count.
Two. And the shoulders come up too soon.
Setting him up right where he wants him.
Pulls the ripcord.
Boom! And knee right to the face.
Hooked
them. DDT.
Unbelievable, what a move. Looking for the finish.
And it's reversed. Paying for that mistake.
Nice flip. What on earth?
Clearly, it's the divine touch. It's been an hellacious encounter thus far.
The tides have swung in multiple
directions. Didn't mean to do that to you, bro.
He might sneak one here.
A kick out, and he almost had him.
Still in it.
What an amazing display of athleticism.
Well measured. Oh man, targeting the leg.
He's not going to like this.
Cross the shoulders. Up and a game ending. Checkmate. Let's see if it's really over.
You got me.
Singles match in the books.
I messed up badly. That was a good fight, though. Good game. Good game. This is our extreme rules. Where are you fans at? Play as Lemmy. Wait, no. Play as Crash. Yes, the mic's working. What in the world? And there goes my grandma. She's kind of loud, so yeah. Sorry about that.
Here we go, guys. Extreme Rules action coming up.
Oh, lie detector.
How impressive was that reversal?
Yet another counter. It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Up the old Oscar.
Just wary. Oh.
Looks like he has other plans here.
I think he was just looking to soften him up a little here.
Horsescrew calf kick. Ooh, impressive counter.
Would you look at this?
Looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
There's the heel kick.
Ooh. Ooh, nasty impact.
Ooh, the old Oscar.
My favorite move. Oh, flipping the script on him there.
If you ask me, guys, matches like this where there are essentially no rules, one giant free-for-all,
ow,
where absolutely anything can happen.
Oh, well-measured strike. Good night.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Smart strategy, attack the knee.
He's definitely being the aggressor here. He can't allow himself to let up now. Knee stop!
That'll ruin your leg.
He weaves out of the way.
Beautiful elbows.
In this type of match, Byron, how does a superstar combat against the fact that they could fall victim to a vicious and hellacious attack? Well, the difficult part is once an opponent gets the upper hand, you have to stop the onslaught yourself. There are no rope breaks, no five counts.
Yeah, the referee's truly only there to count pinfall attempts and check to see if a combatant submits.
He's struggling a bit here.
It's Extreme Rules. Serious in, and here's a cover.
Two count and a kick out.
He just powered out there, Cole.
I like the way you describe this match, Byron. It's one giant free-for-all. And while it's exciting to watch, it's absolute torture on these superstars.
It is, Cole. And unfortunately, matches like this usually result in injury. Sometimes serious injury.
Narrowly avoiding trouble.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
First.
Good night.
Doing a crash dance.
What a match.
Had it scouted.
Saw what he had in mind there.
And now that one's countered.
Oh, this.
Would you look at this?
It looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Textbook vertical suplex. Bam.
Oh my God, guys. Look at this.
Don't do this.
Sunset into a powerbomb.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
He's lost much of his early confidence.
Oh my God.
The Florida Keys.
Back now inside the ring.
Ooh. Oh, no, this isn't going to end well.
Well scouted reversal there.
Whoa, it's another reversal.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
Right across the knee.
Heel hook locked in. This is painful.
Great evasion.
Oh, boy.
Oh, what a nasty knee lift. You can't take much more of this.
He'll think
Beautiful takedown into the Achilles lock.
No, he releases the hold.
What in the world is he thinking? Does he not want to win?
Oh, no, this isn't going to end well.
Oh, oh my God. Surfboard leg breaker.
Just a step quicker.
Hip breaker.
That could be it.
He's executing on his plan perfectly.
Just a steady dose of punishment on display.
Nasty attack to the neck. Attacking the knee.
Oh no, this isn't going to end well.
Samoan drop!
Beautiful takedown into the Achilles lock.
He releases it.
And you can debate whether or not that would have been the end. Interesting decision there.
Big takedown right there. We have seen such a physical match from these combatants, and the wear and tear is starting to...
Oh, here we go.
Night.
This one is done.
Let me tell you, the human body was not meant to be slammed like that.
I'm impressed.
He's trying again.
I fell in love.
Samoan driver!
That has got to be it.
That puts him in total control.
What a way to win a singles match.
Well, that was a fight. But yeah, the hour's ended. So I think I'm going to end it for now. YouTube, you've been kind. You've been well. Guess I got to go. It was a good match. I won a couple, so don't worry. Probably gonna deal with people calling me stuff on my comments, but hey. Oh wait, we got another viewer. Maybe I might stay. Maybe. Yeah, but I guess I'm gonna end it. Bye, everyone. Have a nice day. This is Junkie the Lunatic signing off.